I'm ready.
I am operating on very little sleep today again. But to be fair, I was ooh with a sore throat that I had, and then I started getting like nauseous and sick and really kind of nasty and dirty. Still kind of feel a little that way today. So we're only gonna go probably till about 3 or 4. So we're only going about 3 or 4 hours today. I'll be making a small change to Thursday and Friday where I want to go longer streams, but just not today. Sorry. Yeah, when you're sick for like almost the whole week, you're like, I'm trying to get ready for October. So, like, there's no sickie, there's no nothing. We go in, we're having fun. There's tears, there's cries, there's shrills, there's giggles. Yeah. Also, next Tuesday, as a precaution, me being smart with my health, get my physical. Girlfriend's like, "Hey, have you had your physical yet?" I'm like, it's like coming up like the next 2 months, 3 months." And she's like, "Might want to get it before October." I was like, "Babe, I'm not gonna have a heart attack on the camera, like while I live stream." She's like, "No, but you might want to make sure you're good, you're healthy." I'm like, "I exercise daily, drink lots of water." I'm like, "What?" And she's like, "Just do this for me." It's like, "Oh, okay." Okay, so yeah, we're covering bases essentially. Yeah, we're covering bases. But Daniel, hope you're having an awesome day. Welcome to Octiana, y'all. This here is where the world's best fighters come to duke it out. Aw, shucks. I've already given you my spiel, ain't I, honey? So you gonna join the fight now? Yeah, I mean, enter the waifu. If you are, you better mosey on over to the registration counter and get your name down under the statue of Sir Hendrick. Because I take it Sir Hendrick also likes to beat the crap out of people. I mean, I hate to say it, he kind of gives me that vibe.
Hey, look! It's the rainbow! It's got to be!
Oh, did I mention? I found the cat outfit! Yeah, I also found, I don't, you probably noticed that my character's wearing something slightly different. Yeah, I also found other armor. We were really, really close to finding the cat outfits because I had to talk to the guy that gives us the head, and then he'll give us the body. So, yeah. It's a great little side quest too, by the way, because if you go to the first guy, he talks about having a brother, and he's like, "Yeah, I'll give it to you for like 12K." I don't want it for 12K. He's like, "All right, well then, don't tell my brother." You go to your brother, his brother, and he's like, "I'll give it to you for 11." Don't tell my brother. And then you ping each other off until you get all the way down to 1,000. Whatever the gold currency is, I think it's just gold. And then you get 4K. It's great. Loved it. There's a good chance, though, she's
the
only going to be in this.
Bought it from the Sultan of Galopolis. Must have sold it to the tournament organizers.
Just so adorable. What's great is she lets you put it on her. Like, there's no cutscene or anything, but what I mean is, I would figure a woman who's, 25, maybe 20, 25 years old, letting you put a cat outfit on her, would be like, "No, don't do this."
Does this mean we're going to have to enter the tournament?
Yes. Yes, it does. And I get just about to Ooh, sorry, Dandy. I mean, I hope you feel better, brother, but think of the plus side. Free day. Unless you're like me when it comes to school, and somehow the days that you got sick were the days that the teachers love to, like, just layer homework on you. So I'm hoping you don't have too much come tomorrow.
Nope. It means we're gonna have to win it.
Oh, I can win it. I'm level. What level am I? I think level 27? Side note, I actually bought this on PC, and it runs really smooth. 60 FPS. Instant load times on my computer, like instant. But it crashes, so I ended up having to return it. And I, out of desperation, okay, out of total desperation, which is so bad, I even tried the pirated version. I was gonna keep the main version, but like the pirated version worked. I was like, so long as I can just play it, I will play it. And nope, that crashed too. So yeah. Anywho. If you think about getting this game on PC, know that there might be crashing issues. Just FYI. It, like, everything else runs great. Like, it runs really, really good. It's just, it's crashing. Constant crashing. Hey there, welcome to Octania. If you want to throw your hat in the ring and take in the MMA tournament, wait, mixed martial arts? We are going Dragon Ball, aren't we? Oh my god, yes. Please tell me we're going Dragon Ball. And please tell me there are at least some crossover. Come on. You gotta do that. You gotta do that. You've come to the right place. This is Registration Desk. The rules are simple. Each fight is between two pairs of fighters, and everybody has to wear a mask. It's a little kinky. Okay. They're pairing off at random. Crap. That's what makes it fun. The luck of the draw. It's what keeps the folks coming back every year. This time around, we're going to have some very special prizes. Indeed, and the best one of all is the rainbow. You won't believe the lengths of the mayor went to get the hold of that thing. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Man, I don't suppose I could just walk to the mayor and be like, hey, I'm the hero of destiny and or light. Can you just give that to me? Because it's kind of important. I have a thingy on my hand. Wrong hand. This hand. Yeah, because that would be great, right? That's what I'd like to hear. Alrighty then. Here's your mask and your number for the partner draw. Good luck. Man, I hope I can keep the mask. It's 11. The partner draw will be starting soon, so head up to the arena in the third level as soon as you're ready. Elevator behind me will take you right there. Good luck. Kind of expecting me to get paired with Eric. I don't think that's the case, but I feel like that might be the case. Let me give you a word of a warning. Some weird stuff's been happening to fighters lately. Everybody keeps talking about it. I don't know the details, but I'd be careful if I were you. Okay, so, plus side. You skipped out on Pap Rally, which, to be fair, I'm totally down with you on that one, because I never liked it in middle school, and sure as hell didn't like it in high school. Though, lucky bastard, you have welting. We didn't even have, they had, due to budget constraints, the year that I came in as a freshman, they had driving, where you could learn how to get your license, and then they closed it that year. And then they had metalworking like a year before, but they closed that. And then they had woodworking, but they had shaved it down to, like, you make birdhouses and that's all you do. Galactic, hey buddy! Okay, it was a shaving accident, to be fair. It was an actual shaving accident. I do not shave when you're sleepy. It's a bad thing. I have to regrow this, so thank God. October and No Shave November are coming around the corner. So, these don't look good. It don't look good. Yeah, I have a baby face. I do. It sucks. It really does suck. I would not recommend baby face. And the thing is, it goes whatever you would call this. I don't think you'd call this a chin though. What? And then it goes.
Can you
Nick.
See a time curse? Your face is so fat.
All right. You gonna tell me what sort of mask I'm wearing? Side note, Galactic, I prepped and ready for September 30th for your birthday. Were you thinking in the morning or the afternoon, by the way? I used to have baby face all the time. Like, used to. And then, because everyone's like, dude, you should just shave. Just keep shaving and your facial will go in more. Because it was patchy when it first came in. Like, be like a little patch here and little patch here, and then little patch here, and little patch here. Made me look like freaking Hitler, which is terrible. I didn't start getting actual genuine facial hair until I was maybe 20, 21. Yeah. Okay, so then you get the perks. I look like a poor baby monkey. Yeah. And nobody likes baby monkeys. They say they do. They really don't. Probably afternoon? Okay. Wait. So, afternoon stream or evening stream? So then afternoon stream. Okay. So then evening stream, We will do the raffle for to figure out who gets to play, who gets to pick the game for October then. You lucky son of a... I have a friend exactly like that. He got a big... He had a full beard. Now, to be fair, he came from Saudi Arabia, and I guess for his family, that is just totally normal for all the men to have. And I'm like, you lucky son of a... I want it, because, like, it made him look older, and, like, he did a lot of things with his facial hair, like, made him look sharp, and I'm like, damn, dude, you're so lucky. Okay, so if you hate your facial hair, I could see that. Totally see that. Me, I want facial hair back. The partner's raw. It's happening in the arena. Just head up the stairs. You want to look young forever? I mean, hey, that's possible. Look at Keanu Reeves. And he has facial hair. I don't think that man ages. And just very slowly, maybe.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? It's everyone's favorite season of the year. Fighting season!
Dragon Ball Z!
Let's throw open the big book of brawling legends and get ready to write in some new names. The Masked Martial Arts Tournament starts here.
Ah, MMA, not mixed martial arts, masked martial arts. I see you, game. Hey, you're punny. Okay.
Now before our fighters get down and dirty, it's time to find out who'll be paired with who. Let's hope everyone gets the partner they deserve.
Oh, yeah, if you want to stick me with Serena, so I can go all out.
I'm going to draw balls from this box right here and call out the numbers. Each pair of numbers forms a team.
Okay, remember, we're 11. Lucky 11.
Players will be counting on you to make the most of whoever you're matched with. Remember, teamwork makes the dream
Sorry.
Work.
Oh my god, you know what? No, hang on. I want to be partnered with the guy I'm standing next to. That man looks amazing. You get out of stubble in less than 2 days. This is my 5 o'clock shadow. So, yeah, I shaved. I made the mistake of shaving at 5 a.m. today. So, this took me 7 hours? Ish? So, it's not bad. So give me like a month on Barbie to get back to where I was.
Alrighty, let's get started.
I really want to be next to the guy that looks like Lickitung.
And the first number is 11! Fighter number 11, step right up!
Man, I'm kind of not digging my mask right now, but like, if I can keep it, that'd be cool. Like, it's... okay. It's like 10 o'clock shadow. It's not part of the school, but I'm very behind because school closed Tuesday because of flooding. Ooh, happy thoughts, Dandy. Also, hopefully everything's okay in New York then. Because there's been a lot of flooding around everywhere.
Right now, time to find out who'll be fighting beside you. Let's see. Who will it be?
I don't know.
Fighter number 8.
Oh, come on. If it's Jade. Oh, I'm going to be so excited.
Number 8, make your way up to the stage.
Or if it's a looking man. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, yes. Enter the waifu.
Charmed, I'm sure.
And she's got a sexy voice!
Hold on a wee second there.
That man looks like a pervert.
I'm not putting this young lass's fate in the hands of a ballyhoo like you and your box of balls.
Okay, good. See, we have partial flooding here in Spokane. We don't have any, that's just more as in, we've had torrential rain for the past like 4 days. and yesterday was the first day that it stopped. So the dams were all filled, the water was overflowing onto the streets, and that was about it.
But sir, it's the rules.
I mean,
is he royalty? Is she royalty? I need a baby voice now. How would you imagine a baby voice? A baby face voice.
Check that with the official adjudicator.
No. Old man, don't you come between me and my waifu.
My mistake, fighters. Seems this gentleman here has a special arrangement. Number 11 gets another pick of the
partner. Oh, you're
pup.
Saying this happens again? Okay. You mean like an audio command? Ah. I mean, Waddles kind of fits it pretty well.
Oi, what's the big idea? Play fair, will ya?
Come on now, folks. Be reasonable.
Can you say time, Kurt?
The official adjudicator has spoken.
Your face is so fat.
And the adjudicator is cheating.
Now, why don't we see who number 11 will be fighting beside?
The man with the licking tongue? Oh.
It's number 7!
Looks like I'm up.
Wait, who's up?
Vince got picked already.
Holy crap.
Well, how about that? Number 11's new partner is last year's champion, Octagonia's favorite son.
What's Octagonia?
Vince Vanquish!
I mean, to be fair, I'd rather have waifu, but yeah. Oh, you mean, Hurricane Florence? Yeah. I have a few friends who live down in that area.
Good to meet you. Let's break some heads.
Sure. He seems awfully nice. Now I wonder if that's actually fake. The draw continues, and eventually all fighters are paired off. You got stuck with the Licky Man. Oh, it's one of the girls. Ha!
That's it, folks! Our teams have been decided!
So
now all
good.
That remains is to wait for the action to begin. Let's wish the best of luck to all our fighters!
Man, I hope Vince is not a cheater, because I kind of get that vibe, right? They all said, like, the fighters, something happens to the fighters. And then all of a sudden this guy's the winner, so does that mean that somebody's cheating? Possibly. Is he the cheater? Maybe. So, how did the draw go? By the look on your face, I'd say you got yourself a pretty good partner. It'd be a while before they're ready for the opening fight, so why don't you head on into the inn and rest up? I won't cost you a dime. Fighters get it for free. Cool. No. Oh, yeah. Let's go right into the fight here. Is she just gonna watch us sleep? Creepy. See, what's weird is we are really, really far away from, well, the hurricane, and yet we got really nasty weather. We're getting ready for the opening fights. It'll be getting started soon. I totally just rested. Oh, I'm supposed to go downstairs and do the... Ah, okay. All right. I thought I could use their bed and be fine. Never mind. They love how they're just kind of teasing her right over there, walking by herself. Shame on them. Oh, Serena.
I heard that you've been paired with last year's champion. Lucky old you.
Okay, so is Serena, Eric, and Veronica not taking part in the test, the tournament?
Not that you even need a partner.
Avalon, hey, buddy! Yeah, no, change the rules so you shaving can accident. On your own.
Wasn't I, Veronica?
Shaving accident. Straight up, do not shave at 5 in the morning. It's not smart. It's bad. Don't do it.
Veronica? Where's she gone? She was here a moment ago.
And Serena is so ditzy.
What's all that commotion outside? Oh. Oh, dear.
She picking fights? Because she's picking fights in the outfit.
Why don't you learn to look where you're going?
Oh my god, I love her so much. She takes no shit from anybody, right?
Me look where I'm going. You were the one strolling around with your nose in the air, you snooty little midget.
What? That's ridiculous. You walked right into me, you big lump. Didn't your mother ever teach you to say sorry?
Cool. You really don't know where to shut up, do ya? This is all I need after me bleeding, stinking luck in that bleeding, stinking draw.
Don't take it out on the kid, Underdigger. We all have our bad days.
Who said that? Come here and I'll...
It's the champion.
Champ?
I get it. You didn't get the draw you wanted. But you gotta roll with the punches, man.
Man, I really hope Vince is actually a good guy and he becomes like somebody or like a character you can get down the road.
I mean, you're a tough guy. What does it matter who you partner with, right?
Ooh, use his pride against him. Smart.
Well, since you put it like that, champ. Sorry, Squirt. Kev? Kev, is that you, mate? Kev?
Veronica, are you all right?
Hey there, partner. You know this little lady?
Yeah, I do.
I guess all's well that ends well, huh? Glad I could help out. Alright, gotta bounce. I got kids to feed, then I'm hitting the sack. We ain't gonna win tomorrow if we don't rest up.
Wait, does he have children?
You take it easy too, you hear? I'll come get you bright and early.
He just seems like a swell guy, right? Just like a cool bro. Please let it just be a cool bro and nothing diabolical. The tension around town goes up a couple notches when the fighting's about to start. It's fun to talk to the locals and watch them get all worked up. You gonna fight tomorrow? You should get some rest, man. Capri should totally take advantage of that. I'm gonna totally take advantage of that because I have to. Because they won't let me otherwise. Here we go. Alright, Vince's new partner. He was here just a minute ago, matter of fact. Said he'd come wake you up. Okay, well. Yep. Man, I bet you anything, like, if Vince is actually, like, an awesome guy, he fights for, like, children and stuff.
Rise and shine, partner. Time to hit the arena.
He was once an orphan, and then somehow found, like, a really nice old man who taught him how to, like, box, and then he went on the straight and narrow, and then became, like, the hero of the town. Yeah. Gotta hope that's true. With this game, though, anything goes, and I love it for it. Anything goes. Man, I hate to say this, but I feel like I know who's gonna do the work in this game. Her. Yeah. He's overstretching. Hey, partner. It's time for... Yep, I'm all set. Let's go smash some heads. So what's the point of wearing masks if you already know who the person is? Does that seem strange to you guys? Little Goten, right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the wait is over.
it's time for our first bout! And boy, is it a big one. Vince Vanquish and his mysterious new partner take on the Underdigger and the Abominable Showman! Teams, enter the arena!
Okay, is the Abominable Snowman, Showman, the guy with the tongue? Yes! Yes, it is! Gotta love that. It's just sticking out there.
We meet again, Underdigger. Gotta stop bumping into each other like this.
Oh, give me a break, will ya? Up against a champ in the first round. I must have the worst bleeding, stinking luck in the whole bleeding, stinking world. Right, you. Here's the plan. We wallop the kid first. Then we move on to Vince, right?
Yeah. Yeah, wallop me first
that
and see what happens.
We might actually stand a chance of getting out of here alive.
Sure thing. We're gonna win this easy, and then all the girls are gonna be swooning over me. You'll see.
He's great. I wonder if it was a tongue accident.
Right,
like,
I want a nice clean bout. On my word.
I just, like, did he get, like, his tongue pulled out as a child too many times?
Here it comes, folks.
Fight!
And fight!
All right, so do I have this automated? I don't know. We're going to find out. Oh, it don't matter. Okay, hold up. You know what? Follow orders. Fight. Crap. Wait. Wait, wait, you're gonna... I don't want to get shaky, but I'm gonna get shaky. There's a clear power difference right here. Yes. Yes, there is. Create all the doppelgangers you want, bud. It ain't gonna matter. Huh. I just now realized my new sword has a scabbard. I didn't realize that had a scabbard. And they've done nothing to me. Except for what? 16 damage? Oh, shit. Okay, he can hit hard. And a freebie attack. Oh, come on. You can hit harder than that. I didn't even level. I went straight from the sand thing straight into this.
We're invincible.
Yeah. When you're probably over-leveled. I didn't know grinding, by the way. None. Other than getting
That's
the cat
it.
Outfit
it's
and the outfit
over.
That he had.
Vince has done it again!
Wait, Vince has... No, Wade has. Dude, I did most of the damage. Actually, I'm pretty sure I did a good, like, 70%. Also, I kind of dig his weapons. Those are really, really cool.
Nice job, partner. You're tougher than you look.
Don't count us small fries out, trust me.
Sounds like the next fight started already.
Ooh, was it Jade?
Would you look at the kid go? She's incredible!
Wait, Veronica? Nope, it's Jade. Sorry, Eric. Yeah, you are so out of the party. Also, that is a DBZ outfit if I've ever seen one. Oh, this is a DB outfit. Walking with her foot.
Who is this girl? I can barely keep up.
She's awesome, is what she is. The old man's doing nothing.
And what's with the old guy? He's just standing there.
That's so dirty. doesn't even need to attack. Oh, you shouldn't be paying attention. Look up, or look down, look behind you.
You do make it ever so easy.
KO! I'm just gonna say it.
You're done, kid.
Fight's over! Rab and Jade are the winners!
I gotta...
Heavens be praised! How are we supposed to compete with that?
You don't. Walk away.
Admit it, Vince. Even you're impressed.
Yeah, she ain't bad.
She ain't bad, dude! I don't know if we can actually win. Preliminary bouts draw to a close, and Vince and Wayne make it safely through the next round.
All right, folks. Here are the teams who'll be fighting it out for your pleasure in the final bouts.
Oh, that was fast. Okay. So I take it Serena and Veronica.
Vince and his new sidekick prove invincible and take the title again?
Invincible? I don't know. The puns.
Or will Rab and Jade continue their incredible run and pip the champ at the post?
Okay, so Jade, Rab. I knew her name, I didn't know his name.
It's all still to play for. Come back tomorrow when the action continues. You won't want to miss it!
Next time on Dragon Ball Z. Missed opportunities. They could have done just like a few things that just matched up with that. Come on. Could have made little jabs in there. Little tiny jabs.
I lucked out getting you as my partner. We're in with the chance, you and me.
Wait, he still doesn't think he's gonna win. It's the chance. That's humble.
Anyway, I better go. The kids will be waiting for me back at the orphanage.
Damn it! Oh, okay, there's something wrong then. There's... No. Every time game... You have shown me something that seems cliche and tropey. You flipped it on me. Oh, I completely forgot we had Savando. Yeah, he's not in this, which is weird.
What was that? She wiped the floor with you. You should be ashamed of yourself going out in the first round.
Yeah, he can't be this pure, right? If he is, that's awesome. But nah, no way.
Look, I did the best I could, okay? But she's not normal.
She's wonderful.
Are you sure you weren't just love-struck?
I was.
You looked a bit weak at the knees to me. And what with her flashing her legs around like that? Well.
What, Veronica, are you jealous? That sounds like jealousy. Yeah, like she wants to have nice legs. Maybe she had nice legs.
Veronica. It's them.
She's right behind you. Huh? Or not quite.
Excuse me, lassie. Would you mind standing aside?
Yes, of course. Sorry.
Well, this rap's polite.
Shall we?
I'd keep a close eye on your partner if I were you.
He's like a ruthless killer where he just...
Keep an eye on Vince. What does she mean by that?
That he's fake as hell, possibly.
You don't think it could be anything to do with the missing people we heard about, do you? Didn't someone say that they were all competitors in the tournaments they have here? Could Vince be in danger?
Missing people? That's the first I've heard of it. Doesn't sound good, though. Maybe you should go check on Vince. Don't want your partner disappearing before the big day.
I don't even know where the orphanage is at. Never mind, they're gonna tell me. I was awfully shocked to hear about all the fighters we've been disappearing. I hope Vincent will be all right. You must be tired after your fight, but I think you should pay a visit to the orphanage. Just make sure that nothing untoward has happened to him. You'll need to go down the stairs to the east and then head west. Down stairs, never eat. Uh-huh. Then head west. Man, I do love this game. All the cities are so well thought out. I love it. Oh. Veronica. Ask around a bit. See if we can find any more about these disappearances. Vince might be a target, too. Maybe he's seen something suspicious? You better check in on him. He should be in the orphanage. Go down the stairs, then head west. Down the stairs. Then cutscene. It's like a, oh, no. It'd be... Either to kill the kids, eat the kids, or it's a smuggling ring for children, which would be just... All of those are just bad. Comes off as the nice guy, not really the nice guy. Oh, that's an inn. It's like, what does that even look like? Is this a... Is this the orphanage? No, this is somebody's house. Hi. Yeah, sorry. Breaking entering. It's an accident. Happens. Is this the orphanage? Nope. Ooh. When in a town, do as Link. Break everything. Okay, so he must have gone up the stairs. Yep. All right, bring it. Bring on the evil. Oh!
Oh, it's you. Man, I thought you were some creep sneaking up on me.
Ooh, the inner Vince came out. Okay.
Sorry, it's just... I keep hearing about fighters going missing. Kind of puts a guy on edge, you know? Didn't mean to scare you, partner. Seeing as you're here, why don't you come inside?
Shit. Wait, is the game gonna flip it? Wait, no, hang on. No. You can't be this pure and then the game flip it, making us think the guy isn't pure, and then flip it, and the guy's actually pure. Shit. No way.
Uncle Vince is back.
Unless these kids are all brainwashed with, like, evil demonic powers, and they think everything's hunky-dory. This guy's actually clean.
You kids were good while I was gone, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh my god, mini trunks.
Is this a friend of yours, Uncle Vince?
God, that kid right there looks like me, except for shorter. Yep. No, actually, he looks more like
a
Trunks.
Very important one. So you play quietly while he's here, okay?
Oh, meet you! Meet you there!
I was born and raised in this orphanage, man. That's actually why I fight. Wanted to raise some money. Give a little something back, you know? Trouble is, fighting's all I'm good at. If I stop winning, these kids stop eating.
Where's the priest? This is a church, right? Slash orphanage? Do they not have any funds?
Won't be a problem this year, though. You and me, we're going all the way. Good to have you along for the ride, partner.
Oh my god. Vince talks on and on for hours while Wade struggles to get a word in edgewise. I know, right? It's just so
man,
weird.
Look at the time. Sorry. Once I start gabbing, I kind of find it hard to stop. Wait, was there something you wanted to talk about? I mean, I'm guessing that's why you came to...
I've been here for hours and hours and hours, and the guy wouldn't let me ask him, like, hey, know anything suspicious going on?
Huh.
The kids are quiet.
Hey, did you hear that? It came from my room. There it is again. There's somebody up there.
Let's go get him! Yeah!
Oh no! They took the kids to probably make him stop fighting? Which means we gotta get the kids back? Oh no, the kids are right here. Okay, never mind. I ain't scared. There ain't nothing to be scared of. Seriously. Come on, quit crying. What if the burglar wasn't alone? What if there was a whole bunch of them, and they came for Uncle Vince? Please, Mr. Wade, you gotta go to Uncle Vince's room and check on him. The kids are in on it. It's gotta be, right? If he's not pure, the kids have to be in on it. Really good con artists. All of them. Just They're all really good con artists. Wait. Why is that kid completely out? Everyone's freaking out and this kid's like snoring. Alright, I know that danger is afoot, but there are pots to break. It's an orphanage, you gotta be this way. Nature demands it. Ooh, book. Ooh! Building butterfly bric-a-brac. What the hell's a bric-a-brac? Butterfly knives. Ooh. Ooh, we got a mask. Nice. Is he an alchemist of some kind?
Man, some punks tossed my room.
Dude, are you juicing?
What kind of lowdown, dirty thief, burglarizes an orphanage anyhow? And what were they looking for? Just you creeps, wait!
And what were they looking for?
Listen, we got a fight to think about. It's late. You should stay here tonight. You down with that?
Sure, but one thing. You're not like a kid pretending to be an adult, are you? Like Shazam? Because that looks like alchemy stuff, so... yeah.
Alright, go get some shut-eye. I'll wake you when it's time to hit the arena.
Is he cheating? Like... is he juicing? Steroids?
Open or... at him, partner. It's fighting time.
At that point, it's more than just fighting.
That's the spirit. We got a fight to get to.
Because now that I think about it, he's got gloves on, but he has bandages around his forearms, maybe up to his hands, to hide injections? Maybe? Question mark? Which wouldn't really be bad because... well, no, they'd be kind of bad. Cheating, anyway. Fine time. Willow! Yeah, no, it was an accident. This is what happens when you shave at 5 in the morning and you're half asleep. Oh, and sick. So, I wouldn't recommend it. I mean, I don't think you have, like, you know, an option in that, but yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, are
also,
you ready
enter the waifu
for some more masked martial arts action? Our first fight of the day features the favorites for the title. It's the Invincibles, starring none other than reigning champion Vince Vanquish.
I still feel like I'm doing all the work here. I'm just saying.
They'll be facing off against hometown hotties, Cinderella and Wambolina, a.k.a. the Beatty Queens!
Wambolina, you know, that's a perfect name. Wambolina. Just, okay.
I'm Cinderella. And I'm Wambolina. Hello, boys.
Wait, hang on. You think that I'm not gonna take you serious in a fight? I mean, we'll go. Like, I ain't gonna pull a punch. You ain't gonna pull a punch. Oh, you're packing stuff today? Ooh, okay. Well, tell Link I said hi.
Seems the girls have brought their fan club along. Well... get ready to cheer your hearts out, folks! Something tells me this is going to be about to remember. Fighter!
No, it's gonna be... not really.
Don't let the pretty act fool you. They made it this far. That means they can fight.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. I'm pretty sure it does.